Anyone see the starter?
Got it.
There we go. We're in business.
Yeah, great. We turned on the lights. So why didn't the engine start?
good question. Probably out of fuel. Could try switching to the reserve tank.
Okay. Where do we do that?
It's just across the way on the lower bridge.
All right, on it.
I'll stay back and fire it up when you're done.
Ah, son of a bitch! Okay, we're good. Start it up.
And that's it. Now we go.
You do remember we're going straight down into a giant hive of monsters, right?
I admit, in my excitement, that I kind of forgot about that part.
Speaking of monsters,
we got a fabricator, right? I said we fortify the control deck. It's defensible, we can cover the breach points.
Yeah, whatever. You had me at defensible.
Man, no matter what, we're gonna be in a short string on this platform.
A short what now?
String. My bad. More military talk.
Okay, so what's it mean?
Oh, it's a suboptimal situation with limited tools at our disposal.
Ah, so pretty much the usual, then.
Yeah, pretty much.
That's not the last of them.
Then let's lay down more fortifications. Make things as suboptimal for them as possible.
Wow. You Keep talking like that, Jen might make you a second lieutenant.
Oh, really? Because I'd rather die in a fire.
Hey, the way things are going, you might just get your wish.
Sounds like more of them. Gotta fortify this deck. Hey, we're stopping. Hey, Dow, what's going on?
Oh, shit. It's those damn tendrils. They've overheated the engine.
What to do?
We got swarm on the left. Oh no, more juvies! Get back in your pod!
Take much more of this. We gotta get this rig moving.
So let's restart it!
Wait, that's not gonna work. Grinding those tendrils cooked the engine. Without cooling it, we're not going anywhere.
Great. So now what?
We need to find the engine room.
Got him.
Okay, now we're gonna have to activate the cooling system.
So, I'm guessing the big wheels on the walls, how we do that?
I see all those mechanical engineering classes paid off.
Hey, get on the other valve! Yeah, here we go.
Let's hope this works. Now, we let the coolant do its job.
Good, we're moving again. We're not out of this yet. Come on.
Oh, shit. We got pouncers.
Coming!
happening?
I don't know!
Can you fix it?
How the hell am I supposed to fix it if I don't know what's happening?
Ah, shit!
What just happened?
I don't know, but this ride sucks.